special day, no matter where you chance to be on Christmas.
You know, there's a lot of different kinds of Christmas. Big town, small town, uptown, downtown. Yeah, even that no-town kind. Now, this is a big town Christmas.
There's a Santa Claus on every corner, ringing his little bell. There's a Santa Claus in every store, waiting for wishes that children tell.
There are thousands of people seeing the sights, and 100-foot trees with thousands of lights. The store windows glitter with diamonds and mink, and wreaths and holly in gold and pink.
Christmas, big town, sort of downtown too. Like to hear the downtown Christmas? Come on. Pardon me, sir. Pardon, ma'am. Oops, dropped your package, lady. Ah, here we are. Listen to a downtown Christmas.
I'm sure your husband will like this tie.
Yes, sir. This toy is guaranteed to fly.
But, madam, we're all out of 12.
Mommy, I want to see the elves.
Reminds me, I got a shopping list. Well, not exactly a list. Sort of a nervous thing in my mind that I'll forget someone. Let's see. Ah, just the thing for George. He has everything. Plastic grass, complete with wind-up insects. Wrap it up. Downtown Christmas is really great. Just you and the people and your charger plate. There's gifts galore in every store.
There's ping-pong sets and butterfly nets, barbecues and billiard cues, electric clocks and sequin socks.
But let's see the uptown Christmas. Suburbia.
Suburbia.
A walk through the park, ranch houses, winding streets. Look. Each picture window has a tree, and the drapes are pulled for all to see. Now, notice that uptown, the wreaths are green, and the street corner Santas are never seen.
The stars take the place of the downtown lights, and the only colors are we.
I remember Christmas, not the big town or small town, not uptown or downtown, but, well, no town. See, most of my friends don't know this, but I came from a farm. A farm. I was kind of like small, a kid. And I remember. Our Christmas was ours alone, a family Christmas with, well, a different tone. Our farm was an island in the snow. It was just the family, just us, you know. But we had a real fireplace with real logs. We crowded around it, watched the fire. In the kitchen, Mom baked for days, cookies, turkey, ham, and things. And then, in the evening, we had family sings.
Oh, little town of Bethlehem, how still we see thee lie. Above thy deep and dreamless sleep, the silent stars glow.
I guess Christmas isn't what we see or hear on the outside, but something that lives deep in the inside. Christmas is the memories, the family, and the giving. And it's something deep inside us, no matter where we're living.
Christmas is a special day.
Christmas, I guess it's a quiet time.
A very, very special day.
And joyful, too.
No matter where you chance to be on Christmas.
Anyway, I hope it's a happy one for all of you. And from all of us.
Merry Christmas from my material. Merry Christmas from my material. Merry Christmas from my material. Merry Christmas from my material.